My name is Chaim Cohen from Montreal. Today we're going to be talking about morality. When we come to the question of morality, it's a very interesting way to define the concept of morality, because what's moral for one person is not always moral for another. If a person's morality is to, it tells him to honor his parents, and another person's morality say, well, his parents didn't honor him, so he does not honor his parents. So we have to look at an absolute truth in order to apply morality to our day-to-day life. Morality is not something that we could judge by person to person, because we see there are many radicals and many crazy people that actually they think many things they do is moral, and they think that it's the right thing. So when we look at morality, we have to look at what an absolute truth tells us. And me as a Jew, I look at the Torah, what the Torah tells me about morality and how to live a life and how to live a life of morality and dignity. Torah is very specific about how we're supposed to conduct our lives. There's actually, it actually brings many stories about in the Torah, starting from Noah when his children in a way disrespected him, that there has to be a certain moral compass where we guide ourselves by. And there's actually a book which is called the Shulchan Aruch, which actually takes down all the laws from the Torah and breaks it down into very much detail. It's a book that's divided into four different tractates, and that book has many different chapters in the book, and it discusses everything from waking up in the morning, from the first second that you wake up, all the way till you go to sleep and beyond. And everything is covered in that book. And one of the main things it tells us is in order to ensure that we live a moral life is by not relying on our own rationale and our own thinking and our own self-logical conclusions. It's about living a godly life, because God knows us. God created us. He wrote a handbook how we should live our life, and that is a Torah. So when it comes to morality, we have to look at the way we live day to day, the way we conduct conversation with people, the way we conduct business, the way we are honest with ourselves. You know, it says in the Torah about there's a few things in the Torah. It says Laman Yarichun Yamecha, that you will live long if you do these commandments. One of them is honoring your parents, that you will live long. Another one is the mitzvah of Shiluach HaKein, that when you're going to take a eggs from a nest of birds, you make sure you take it away when the mother is gone, so the mother does not bear the pain. And the third thing is by carrying honest weights and measures, and that's very important. And the Torah ensures us that if we follow morality, and that means morality the way God wants us to be moral, that means the way we conduct anything we're going to do in our life is based on a godly way, that is the way we will be moral. Now, a few examples of that would be, many times if we come to our own conclusions that it makes sense to do wrong. If somebody steals from me, for example, it makes sense I should steal back. Or if somebody does something wrong to me, it makes sense I can do something back. But Torah kicks in right away and says, hey, hold up. It's important that we follow the rules despite what happens, because in order to keep a society where everyone's living hand by hand, side by side, where we're living coexisting with one another and thriving, is only by following what the Torah has to say, and in the Torah about how to live and how to conduct our day-to-day life.